And I went through 2 years of knowing that there were guys that wanted to kill me because of all the money I'm making. And what they didn't know was that it was because of peddling kids to even from being a kid and growing up scared, faking that toughness, becoming those bullies that I feared, becoming my father, becoming violent and a murderer. It really fucking terrified me to know that this shit really fucked me up. It really fucked me up. But everybody else at that level is okay with it. That's fucking scary. You don't know how high up this goes, but it's high up. And it's not just the mafia that's running it. It's politicians high up, names you'd know. The Vatican, people already kind of know about that. In Hollywood, people are about to know about that.